You should let him try the spaghetti.
Smacking?
Smacking. What's up, guys?
Ooh. Twins! Yeah! Ooh!
Oh, no.
Woo! Alright.
Yeah. Good morning, everybody! You wanna say hi to the vlog?
Good morning, y'all!
Alright, Alan, what do you think about this?
I'm excited because Saturday night, be there, 12 o'clock bartending with me.
And Riley!
My boy, Riley.
The boy slumped. He slumped straight. Slumped. I started that word though.
Yeah, I
started
know.
That.
Oh
freshman
my gosh,
year.
What did I say?
Because it was on the bus.
Exactly.
It was Patrick. Patrick, and then,
oh, and then
he threw a little piece of paper.
No!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Word? Music is the bee's knees.
You're sick.
I just heard something.
Smacking?
Smacking.
Cheese it? This is it cheese?
These cheese.
Yes!
Got our itinerary.
I don't like peaches that much as a fighter.
Tell you that you're being too excited.
This is what I just made. So these guys, right? That's my teacher, and that's the doctor that we just visited. Taught us. Okay.
He's a doctor.
He is a doctor.
Yes. I don't know how I feel about that.
This is doctorate, and they're not a medical doctor.
Well,
yeah, they both look the same, and they both look like Coraline's father and other father. And apparently everyone's going crazy over this.
I already ate pan.
They're going absolutely right now.
1300 pan.
As I said,
hi Hattie.
Hi.
Hi Alan.
Hello. Hi.
Alan knows all, guys.
Hello.
Alan knows all.
Yes.
Hi.
Riley. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, what's up, Adam?
You
got the nacho box?
Alan, bro, I got the freaking nacho box, bro.
Smacking.
And that's smacking.
What's up, guys? Look at these hooligans. What are you doing? Music video.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Get it. Yeah.
Word.
Video. Got the twins. Yeah. Oh.
It didn't have shamrock shakes.
Yeah.
He just asked for one.
I asked for one and they said, oh, we're done with those.
Not shamrock shake?
Shake machine broke. Shake machine broke.
And they're like, oh, we're not.
They made me a strawberry one. Those.
They're still on your
shirt. Oh. Mr. McFlurry.
I'm guys going.
Adam ordered breadsticks.
Adam to go get his breadsticks.
Alright, well, you got 15 minutes to get back on the bus. Adam got the sticks.
Yeah. Am I able to eat this? Because I don't want to throw it away. It smacks too much, bro.
Smack? There's never too much smack. What are you talking about?
Food review?
Ooh.
Smack. Pretty good. Tastes like bread.
Alright.
A little bit of garlic, a little bit of salt. Pretty good. Need some sauce.
Nice.
Overall,
I should have got sauce.
I'll give this about.
10 and French. 10 and French out of 12.
I could agree with that. 10 and French.
Nice, nice. What about Zoe? How's the McFlurry?
Smack.
How many smacks out of smack?
9 out of 10. Just smack. Because the lady was rude.
The lady was rude.
Actually, that's a good point. I'm going to have to lower mine to about 7 Anne Franks. I had to wait that line for
7 Anne Franks.
Tower.
Hey, guys, look. It's the Sears Tower.
Yes!
Oh, my God.
Look. It's the Sears Tower. You won't believe it. Oh. And there's the other one, too.
Kroger. Kroger. Not sponsored. Red Box?
That's a great movie.
Not sponsored.
So the car.
What you got, Jacob? What you got?
I got me some tea.
Ooh.
I got me some fudge cookies.
Nice. What you got, Riley?
I got some end your life a year early drinks.
Ooh, nice. Then, all right, Adam, what you got? What you got? What you
got? I got some 0% juice lemonade over here.
What you got, Callie?
0.5%.
Sweet.
Okay.
What you got, Viviana?
Drugs.
Answer to all your problems right there in that bag. Room buddies.
Yeah.
We have arrived.
Me first?
Oh, we have a room facing left instead of right. Okay, is this okay? Body mirror, because you know, you gotta check the swag. Oh, they have towels, bathtub, that's dope. Again, check the swag.
Do they have a pool?
In there?
What's up? This was supposed to be a catwalk kind of thing, but you know, stunting. Yeah.
Yo,
I'm back. Bro, I am snacking. Just so y'all know.
The entire time we were changing.
Alan, their challenge room is already lit.
Really, bro?
Yes.
And I feel bad for
that. Trisha could not take it when I say snacking.
I think it's so funny, but I hate it.
Hello guys, we have just made it into our hotel rooms.
Whoa, don't show me.
This be end of day one. End of day one.
Sensor bar.
I'm gonna put a giant black sensor bar over you.
This is not okay.
Just do like a long, just like...
Yeah. Cover at least every leg.
Yeah, I put it all the way hot and then it got too hot.
That's John's attractive level. I turned it all the way hot, but it was too hot. Hey. Dude, come on.
Dude, I'm coming.
Dude. What the heck? Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, guys.
Yo, look, it's Alan.
What up? Is it smacking?
Yes.
Smacking. Alright. I dig. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ryan is having her first passion fruit guava.
It smells fucking
good. River!
Down by the river!
I bet. How about this one?
How about that one?
That one. Okay, cool. Let's go.
We found you, man. He's been here all along. Rock, Trevor.
Oh my god.
Check out the harness.
Who?
Yeah. What's up, Trevor?
Oh, jeez. Gosh.
Oh, man. What up, Trevor? We got you right here.
Interview with Trevor.
How was FBLA? Oh, it's really good.
Trevor
the Rock Bittner.
Excuse me, everybody. This is Trevor the Rock Trevor.
Yes.
I want you to say hello.
Hi, Trevor.
Hi,
how are you doing
Trevor.
Today?
I'm doing good.
Zoe, what are you most excited for?
The guys.
Soccer guy.
No, I don't think they're coming back. Yeah, they're not coming back.
Oh, no. Oh, that sucks.
Yeah,
I know so Alan and Jacob are sad about that.
Oh, my God.
Wait, no, but that means that it's going to be
I did.
Tonight. That's what she said.
Oh, we did.
Because they were loud last night.
That's what she said?
So that means I'm actually going to be able to sleep, hopefully, unless Hannah shuts up.
Hannah's not going to shut up, honey.
Right, Hannah.
Do you think we're going to take the chaperones down to duck pin bowling?
No, but we're going to have a lot of fun. I think so.
What's that attitude?
It's called being...
trying to win.
Modest.
Joking.
I would love to win, but hey, it's our first time bowling.
Jacob, you think we're going to beat the chaperones?
No.
Mr. Marston, is the prize a Tesla?
Come again?
I said, is the prize a Tesla?
Yeah, because we don't have to buy one.
Oh, it's bigger.
It's bigger than a... Is it two Teslas? Is it two?
It's a brand new house.
Yeah. And a Tesla.
That's bigger than a Tesla. That's true.
I like it.
I want
a brand new house probably
like
costs
airplanes.
Less than a Tesla.
All the Tesla are going to
Yeah.
There aren't many people in Clinton that have an aircraft. Yeah. It could be like the first.
We have arrived. Duck pin bowling.
Bowling better be snagging.
No one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. A misbehaving, saving my love for you. For you, for you, for you. I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's you that I'm thinking of. Hey, misbehaving, saving my love for you.
We have to go upstairs to bowl.
Yeah.
That's kind of
ghetto,
bro.
Ready? Go ahead and start when you're ready.
All right, Alan. Alan.
Person. Yes, that's
is back with another slam poetry. This one's dedicated to you, Trevor. So, give me a word, and I will
feet.
Slam.
Feet.
Stinky feet.
Yes.
Right? All right. That is not the bee's knees.
That doesn't rhyme.
You need to feel this breeze. Because it's coming at you like hot air. All of you have to care. Because this ball, I gotta share. Ooh. Oh. On the bus, go around. And around. On the bus, go round and round.
The town.
Good job. Let's go.
Okay.
That's a two.
Yeah, we got two!
That's right.
Are we going down the elevator? Amy? Amy?
Let's try it.
That is scary.
Round four.
There's a fan. So guys, we're in the elevator while everyone else is going down the stairs. What's up, guys?
I just took the elevator.
And they're into stealing kidneys.
You are part of this.
I actually sell my own kidneys and then grow them.
Excuse me.
Give him a kiss. Oh my god! Oh my god!
If he gets his dream job, we all provide for Alan for
Do it again.
We ruined the moment.
Nah, bro.
Can't do it again. Miss Marston. Miss Marston, can I teach you a dance move? No, it's not inappropriate at all.
Well, I assume that was the case. That would be very.
Buy a museum!
No way.
Bro, this is gonna be dope.
Alex. What's up, Claire? What's up, Hannah? Doing art stuff. Guys, I guess you could say that was a pain in the glass.
Bro!
No!
I don't know, I'll try it. I wanna try it.
Can you do that?
Huh. Wait, what are you supposed to do? I'm so confused on what you're supposed to do.
Okay, it's a theater painting, so basically it's just like a big flap. That's what it is.
How are you feeling?
Scared.
You're scared?
I'm okay, scared.
It's not that I'm scared of that. It's that I'm gonna like react to it and like pass it. Because I do that a lot.
This is it, guys. Inside the cave.
It's cold outside.
You're surviving, man. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go. What's up? What's up? You look like you're drinking beer, but that's cool.
Oh my god.
There's bubbles on my butt.
Dude, that is so weird.
don't know what it is.
You guys need to come look at this.
He got camera. It bubbled on the camera.
Oh, I just read
it.
There's bubbles everywhere.
I put that on my face. That's disgusting. Like, I'm really disgusted. Like, I do not like church at all. I just put that on my face.
I don't know what it was.
What do you think it was?
It could have been a leg hair. It could have been a pube. It could have been a sideburn hair.
What the fuck did I do? Say hi, Alan.
She just spit bubbles at me.
Look at them party boys.
Yeah.
Okay, there
we
go.
Get our dress shirts?
Please go get your dress shirts.
Thank you, ma'am.
I knocked all your cups over.
It was that kid. The one sitting on Aaron's lap. Oh god, there's like blue coconut everywhere.
That's what he said, right?
That's gonna not, that's not gonna work well.
Tropical punch. You see this?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Tropical punch.
Okay.
Right. Fruit punch. Ready? Okay, fruit punch. Yeah.
Okay. 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 Oh, you put a bowl. Okay. Oh my god.
No, 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 no.
This is gonna be cool.
No.
Use another cup.
There's the
bowl. Why wouldn't you fill it up halfway?
It's not Monster's. Is this one Monster?
Yeah.
It's sugar free. It's the one you drink. It's fine. It's for all nighter.
We're gonna throw a couple raspberries.
Why would you do
those
that?
Are blackberries, first of all.
First of all.
Black.
How many people?
Right.
Okay, that's very bright.
You ready?
Okay, yep.
Right.
Okay, we'll do still another Monster.
You know what, Alex? Suck my fat tub.
You don't have to.
Yeah, your cups.
Oh my god.
This is why we are always. Is it strong?
Very.
Yeah, we need 8 minutes left until fruit punch.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
Loose.
Sorry. Ladies and gentlemen,
oh, this,
we bring
just
you
that, just so you know,
shark
this is
attack.
My idea.
This guy's like a hammerhead kind of thing. Alright, ready. Whoa.
Wait, that's like,
I'm a genius.
That's dope. Okay.
Trevor wants to run a business. You guys could open up.
Put the gummy sharks in here.
There's
no.
So much okay. Stuff.
I want her. Wait, that has all of your saliva. We're not gonna keep that. Never mind.
Riley's just like, didn't think that through.
Okay, everybody. Moon Cheese Bar is officially open for business. Gives you your tie. Sly. Fox. Sly. Fox. We're changing it to ox now. In a box. On the rocks. On the rocks. With the truck. Trucks that wear
Crocs.
Ooh, okay.
Telling the time on a clock.
Hattie, I love the glasses. They're so cute.
Standing on a Glock. With a Glock. Glock.
I need to be at the end of your video, just like everywhere.
Are you using my pen?
It's not your pen. That is the end of our bartending night.
So pretty, Prusha.
How does that running look? Yeah.
Just a fight.
Good morning. Pretty good. How are your ears feeling? I'm not feeling good. I am not, but I'm sure you are.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Alan, are you ready to get this smacking, bro?
Jacob, you ready?
Are you ready to get this smacking?
Are you ready to get this smacking?
You
know what? Any team that I'm on, I'm gonna have fun.
That's true.
You know what? No, I have to be competitive. I said I was gonna have fun duck pin bowling, and I totally was
duck
trash.
Duck pin bowling was fun.
Now I'm gonna beat everybody. That's how you win. That's
try,
how you be good.
Please, duck, please try
I'm
not
going
to
bowl. Bowling was fun. This shit is real life. Okay?
This
isn't
going...
fun. This isn't a game. Okay? This is about complete annihilation of everyone except for Alan and Riley.
We're killing everybody.
Everyone.
I feel
just kidding.
The love, Jacob.
Just kidding. Still awake in there. Hit markers everywhere.
Yes.
I'm gonna put that in there. You hear that? Yeah. Hit markers in there. You still awake?
Okay, I just wanna say how there's still snow on the ground here. And I don't appreciate it.
I farted. Just kidding.
Jacob. I was out of ammo, bro.
Krusha!
Paintball's out of my hair. So
oh, dang.
Look like I have the biggest mosquito bite
like every time.
In the whole world in the back of my neck. I could show you could get the real
all
deal.
All right, real right deal.
Oh.
Ow.
My goodness.
Ouch. That's
super
awesome.
Cool.
That must
cool.
Be
so bad.
Wait, what are you looking for?
My shirt.
Your what?
Oh, no.
Because I had it when I left, bro. This is not smack.
This is not smacking.
Look at my shoes.
Wow.
That's the way to go. Over them, bro. I was so worried. I thought that like it was going to be colored, you know, like neon colors and stuff.
Yeah.
And it wasn't. Thank God, because I
and
did
April
not want
and Jeff
that on my white
Adidas.
And
you get your bag yeah, out that you owe them something for the mom.
That would not be smacking at all.
Uh-uh. No smack.
No smack.
I feel really accomplished that I convinced Ryan to pierce her ears.
Yeah.
Woo! I know her. Is prom. So she gets to put earrings to prom now.
Yeah!
Yeah.
On Riley, prom day, everybody look for Ryan and compliment her.
It was like super fun, like working as a team, like, hey, cover me, and like, you know, just like running around going after each other. I really enjoyed that. And then, boy, I'd probably say the all-nighter experience. From like playing Mafia to staying up like playing Brawl Stars.
Ooh, I want it!
That's what she said. Or he said.
So the soccer boys, you know.
Oh, yeah. Not everyone. Bro,
get over them!
Alan, they don't even have the windbreakers, bro. They don't even have the windbreakers.
Alright,
I think you just got on the wrong bus, okay?
Yeah, I'm in the wrong place.
Last night at like 6 o'clock in the morning, we turned on all of the lights so our eyes would get adjusted, and then we all flicked them off at the same time. And then John would like sneak around the room grabbing our feet, and we were playing scary music and horrifying.
This was last night. You had your own version of Dark Armies before we played Dark Armies.
Come, Dark Riley!
if you experience this shark attack.
The shark attack.
I don't know about that. How many people experienced shark attack?
It was one of the days.
Actually, I do remember it. I was up, but I didn't get to witness, or I didn't get to do it.
I just want to say that duck pin bowling was actually really fun.
Yes!
Because you made it.
Yes. Even though I was extremely garbage at the game, I definitely had tons of fun. And I thank you all for sharing that with me.
Aww.
You guys are all an amazing bunch of kids. Keep doing what you're doing.
I just want to thank all of you for being such great friends to her, to each other. And this is a great family, and we're going to miss you guys very, very much.
This is my first orchestra trip chaperoning, and I just wanted a chance to do it one time with my seniors. Grateful for this chance I had to be on this trip with them and with all of you.
Seeing you guys from fourth grade is just neat to see and hear you guys play together and interact together.
But you guys are a great group of kids. You know, we're all human. We all have our moments, so.
I would have to say my favorite part is and always is and always will be watching you perform.
Yes.
I'm always struck by how, for such young people, how professional you are when you play, how involved you are, how moved you are, which touches me. Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Marston, for all they do for you and for letting us be a part of it, and we'll always be grateful to them. So thank you.
The reason that we go is to kind of awaken your sense of adventure about life, because life really is a cool, big trip. It's a big collaboration with all your friends. And honestly, you can find great things to see or do anywhere you go if you're with the right people. So just kind of remember that you know, honestly, you know, you don't have to go out to the fanciest restaurant to have the best time having a meal. You just have to be with the best people.
Everybody say goodbye to the vlog. Bye, everyone.
Woo. Send it off.
Peace out. Girl Scouts, never turn lights out because cloud too high for flies. Because flies suck and they stink. Like bug and tinks. Ting tong, ping pong. This ain't wrong because everything is right. Step, fight. We out. Flight. Flying away like a bird.
Cool. I like buckle bit of bed bowl. Asparagus pasta.
Bye, guys.
Adios.